time to quick burn cardio interval training. Let's get started. Do the best that you can. We're going to start easy and then pick it up and then come down again. There'll be time for recovery too, but we're going to blast some fat. Let's start, Stan. Here. Good. Now let's just shuffle. Easy shuffle. That's it. Good. Just have fun to the side. Good. You got it. And shuffle it out. Okay, let's pick up the pace a little more. And jump. A ski. That's it. Good. And ski. Good. Like you're cross-country. And now, up on those hills. Come on. You got it. Good. Scissor it out. Now really get into it. Add some power. A little plyometrics. It burns fat quickly. That's right. Good. Again, really leap and leap. Great. And scissor it out. Okay, here's our quick burn. Give it all you got in the scissors. Come on, quicker. You got it. Push it. Good. Power it up. You can burn fat this way. Accelerate the metabolism. That's it. Couple more. Okay, recover. Inhale and exhale. Good work. Okay, let's move to the side. We've got another little pattern for you. These are quick bursts to really burn fat. We're gonna do a leg kick with this front leg. Out, lunge, heel digs. Good, let's try that again. Up and down, and heel digs. Are you ready to take it further to the floor? Up to the floor, kick, down, heels, good. Kick it out. Good. Up and low. High and low. Great. Just have fun. Burn back. Good. Lift and lower. Lift and lower. Kick it out. Great. One more. Give it all you got. Lift. Low. Up and down. Burns back. Good. Last one. All right. Good work. Here's our recovery now. Inhale and exhale. Those are ultimate fat burners, right? Okay, let's get ready for our next pattern. I love this one. It's the jump rope. Go, tighten up your tummy. Pull your knees together. Legs up now. Good. Let's try it again. Double it up. That's it. Knee up. Lift up your chest. No more slouching. Great. You can do it. Good, knee up. Hold it. That's great. Couple more. Come on, give it all you got. Good. Knees. Last one. Good. You could do it. Harder, higher. Okay, take a breather. Inhale. And exhale. That's it. One more deep breath. Inhale. This is our recovery. And exhale it out. Good. Let's get ready for the kicks to this side. Ready? Kick up. Lunge back. Do the best you can. Here we go. Kick and low. Kick and low. Heel dips. Nice and easy to start. Good. Kick and lunge. Kick and lunge. Heel dips. Okay, are you ready? Pump it up. Ready? Kick up. Lunge down. Kick up. Lunge down. You got it. Good. Kick out the legs. Again, kick. Good. Breathe. Great. Kick it out. Like a soccer kick. Kick. Low. Kick. Low. Kick it out. One more. Give it all you got. Ready? Up and down. Really boost that metabolism. Good. That's it. Okay. Shake it out. All right. Now we're coming up with our recovery active for our abs. We're going to work those ab muscles. Taking a nice deep breath. Inhale. We're going to pull our abs in. Ready? And pull. 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 That's it. Come on. Tighten up the tummy. Pull it. Pull harder. Pull. Suck in the gut. Zip up those abs. Great. Are you ready to work the waistline? Twist. Twist. Great. That's it. Working those oblique muscles for the waist. Sides of the waistline. Really twist. Pull in the tummy. Okay. We're going to do a couple more. Let's take it forward. Crunch. Crunch. Good. You got it. Good. Two more. Now twist. Twist. Waistline. We're slowly bringing the heart rate down. It's good for your body. That's it. Last one. Twist and twist. Okay. March it out. Moving on to our next segment. You can do it. Just do the best that you can. We're going to blast away the fat. Yes, we are. Jumpstart that metabolism. Let's begin nice and easy with a little squat to the side. Squat and to the other side. That's it. Good. An easy jack right here. Just like jumping jacks, but make it easy and low. Low. That's it. Good. Side. Good. This time, we're going to pick up that pace. Come on. Down. Jump. That's it. Jump. Good. Jumping jack. Here. You're strong. Your abs are tight. That's it. Jack out. Good. Jump. You got it. Doing great. Keep it up now. A little plyometrics. Go down. Lift up. That's it. Good. Just have fun. Do what you can. Pick your own pace. That's it. And jack. Now stay right here. Jumpy jacks. Give it all you got. This is your quick burn. Go. Now Camilla here is doing it nice and easy. Low impact. If you're just starting out, it's easier on the joints, easy on the back. So pick your own pace. Perfect. Shake it out. Good work. Inhale and exhale. Let's get ready for a little kickboxing. That's right. Stomach is in. We're going to bring the knee to the chest. And slowly, let's give it a try. Here we go. Pull. Four. That's it. Now jab. Good. Jab cross. That's it. Good. Pull it easy. 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 That's great. And jab it out. Come on. Jab it out. Again. Now this time, pull harder. Pull. Pull. It works a waistline. Yes. Firm up those arms. You got it. Legs and waist here. That's it. Pull. Jab cross. Jab cross. Here you go. Pull. Pull. Abs are tight. Good. Cinch in that waistline. Yeah, that's what it's all about. Last one. Give it all you got. Pull it harder. You got it. Jab cross. Jab cross. Hold right here. Good work. Inhale and exhale. Okay, let's just do a little step touch. Good. Step touch. Good. Take a nice deep breath. And exhale out. Okay, now we're going to start the pattern. We're going to step forward and step back. Here we go. Ready? Forward, two, and back. And a little twist. Twist it out. Stay right here. Come on, really twist it out. Good. Twist it out. Okay, let's start again. Let's begin. Forward. Step, step, back, back. Twist it out. You got it. Now pick up the pace. Leap it forward. Leap, leap. That's it. Twist it out. Great. Again, leap it forward. Leap. That's it. Lift the chest. Good. Blast away some fat. Here we go. Jump. Jump. Good. Twist. You got it. Last one. Give it all you got. Good. Leap. Good. Twist it out. Now stay right here. This is your quick burn. Take it low. Take it low. That's it. Great. You can do it. Great for the waistline. Let's come a little higher now. That's it. Okay. Twist it more for the waist. Okay. Shake it out. Good work. Inhale and exhale. A little bit of recovery here. Let's get ready for our little kickboxing now. We're going to pick up the knee. Thinking about cinching in the waistline. Are you ready? Let's begin. Pull. 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 Now jab and cross. Jab, cross. Jab, cross. Good. Pull. Pull. Pull hard. You got it. Good work. Jab, cross. Jab, cross. Again. Now really get into it. Good. You got it. That's it. Love it. Woo! And pull. 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 Couple more. Give it all you got. Good. Last two. Pull. Pull. Work the waistline. That's it. Jab, cross. Work those arms. Yeah. Firm it. Tone it. Great. Great for the size of the waist. I love this one. That's it. Last one. Shake it out. Woo! Good work. That's it. Take a breather. Inhale and exhale. Now it's time for our active recovery. And I love to work the waistline and the abs during the active recovery. So we're just going to step out to the side. Step together. Step. Good. Try that again. And add to this. Arms go out. Hold it out there. Strong abs. Good. You got it. Now we're going to do a cross over to the waist. That's it. Great. Work that waistline. Go right for those obliques. Twist. Up. Twist. Get a little lower now. Can you touch your elbow to the knee? That's awesome. Get down there. Work the waistline. That's it. Just like the floor. But we never have to get down on the floor to do our abs. You're right here. Still burning fat. Boosting that metabolism. Last one. And march it out. Good work. Come on. You can do it. Let's get in the best shape of our life. Healthy hearts. Here we go. Let's get ready for some burpees, some football drills. So get low. Are you ready? We're going to place our hand down. Here we go. Take it down. Reach. Take it down. And lift. Now, quick feet like football drill. That's it. Good. Again, take it down. Switch legs. That's it. Hold it here. Good. Now for the next one, if you're just starting out, do it easy. If not, jump all the way back. Good. You got it. Beautiful. That's it. This is a full burpee. Down, jump back, pull in, and hold. That's it. Beautiful. One thing to consider here is pull your abs in. Good. That's it. Make sure your abs stay strong. Very important. That's it. Last one. Give it all you got. Shift the weight way back there. Beautiful. That's it. Now here's our quick burn. Come on. Burn the fat. That's it. Now tone and tighten up those legs. Really quick legs. That's beautiful. Stomach is in. Back is strong. Guys are awesome. Keep it up at home. You can do it. That's it. Keep it going. Quick feet. Quick feet. Okay. Shake it out. Good work. We'll lose some weight. Lose some inches. I promise you. Okay, we're gonna work those legs now. We're gonna do a side kick, really important to really shape up that bottom half. Here we go, just kick it out. Side, tap, and now circle the arms. That's it, great. Again, and side, tap, kick, tap, and circle it out. Okay, add an arm, reach, good, reach, excellent. Firming the arms and the legs at the same time. And press, and press. Good. Lean out that body. Okay, and shake it out. That's it. Okay, let's get our arms ready. We're gonna do some lunges and punches out. So do the best you can. We're gonna banish away our fat. Come on, burn that butter. Ready for single, double, and single, and double it out. That's it. It goes single, and double. Pull through the waist. Single, and double. That's it. Come on, punch. That's great. Can you pick up the pace now? Yeah. A little plyometrics. Really blast away the fat. Good. Push. Double it up. That's great. Keep it moving. Get fit forever. Yes. Good. Push it out. That's it. Power up. Great. Couple more. Just like that. Do the best you can. That's it. Pick your level. Last one. Now doubles. Down. Over. This is our quick burn. So give it all you got. There it is. Come on. Blast away the fat. Move the whole body. It's worth it. You'll look awesome. I promise. Okay. Shake it out. Good work. Let's get ready for our leg kicks. Good. Stay nice and tall. We're going to kick with this leg now. Are you ready? Get psyched. Go. Kick, tap, circle. Roll it out. And kick, tap, roll it out. Okay, add the arm here. Side kick. Good. Excellent. Kickboxing. Legs. Now arms. Woo! Keep it up. Good. Kick it. Good. Kick it. Excellent. Last one. Good. Kick it out. That's it. Kick it out. Good. Hold right here. Okay. Breathe. Inhale and exhale. Bring down your heart rate. That's it. We're going to work those abs. Active recovery to firm the abs. We're just going to lunge it back and crunch in. Ready? Here we go. Lunge. Crunch. That's it. Try to put your weight through the front thigh. That's it. Good. Pull. Down. It's all about those abs. Extension. Last one to the other side. Reach. Extension. Good. Lift and lower. That's it. Pull! Harder, come on. Flatten those abs. Couple more. Last one. Okay, just march it out. Here's our last circuit, so do the best that you can. Give it all you've got. You can do it, I promise. We're gonna first start something simple. It's called the V-step. So let's just try it. The out, the in, again. Now kick the legs, just kick soft and easy. That's it, good, again, V-step, good. Out, out, in, and kick it. That's our pattern. Now let's pick up the pace to a jump, jump. That's it, jump, good, kick it out. Great, again, kick it forward and jump, good. Jump it, you got it, kick, good. That's great. We'll banish that fat, I promise. You can do it. Kick. That's it. One more. And forward. Forward. Good. Kick it out. Okay, here's our quick burn. Let's go. Forward. Jump it out. Down. Can you get the elbows to touch towards the knees? That's it. Down. If you're just starting off, do what my friend's doing. Very easy on the joints. Okay, just take it easy now. Oh, great work. Now we're gonna work side. Lateral lunge. Almost like a skater would. Think Olympics. Here we go, ready to the side. Take it down, press, take it down. Rock it forward, rock it back. Again, lunge it out. Lunge, that's it, lunge. Good, rock it. You got it. Let's add the arms like a skater would. Lift, lower. That's it, Tam, forward. And pick up the pace a little. Here we go. Down, lift, you got it? Get into it now, good. Down, lift, you got it, beautiful. Keep it going, last one. Take it low, high, that's how you burn fat, good. Last one, okay, breathe it out. Inhale and exhale. You're doing great, I'm proud of you. Just keep it going. We're gonna start with some hamstring curls. Think about your legs now, the rear end. Ready and step it down, step down. Now double it. Singles, single, double it here. That's it, single, single, double. You got it, single, single, double. Now add some power, good. Pull it, single, single, double it out. Get that rear end going. That's it, good, double. Woo, single, single, double. Beautiful, keep going. Great for the butt. That's it. Last set, keep it up. Single, single, double. Last time on this side. Okay, hold right here. Good, just hold it right here. Heel lifts, that's it, good. Okay, here's our quick burn. Lift and lower, go. Go, use your thighs. Heels to the rear. That's great. Firm it up, blast away the fat. Go, get lower, you got it. Okay, shake it out, good work. Inhale and exhale. That's it, now we're gonna do our skater with the other leg. Are you ready? Take it down, here, take it down. Rock it, start off easy. Pick your own pace, down, lift, down. Rock it forward, that's it. Okay, are we ready? Skater, good. And forward. That's it. Again, skater. Here we go. Really feel the flow. Fluidity. Forward. Good. Again. And shift the weight. Lift. That's great. Good. Couple more just like that. Down. Lift. Down. Lift. Rock it out. Good. Okay. You did great. Keep it up. Inhale and exhale. Now it's time for our active recovery to target tone those abs, our core. The easiest part is coming up right here. Take it down, twist, up, and release. Switch legs. That's it. Think about good posture when you're doing it. Abs are tight. Great. A couple more. Just give it all you got. It's all for the waistline. We're slowly getting our heart rate back down. Very important. Good. down, twist down, up. Take it down, twist down, up. Take it back, twist, lift, lower. Good, back. Twist the waistline. Come on, and one. See you, slim and trim. Good. Last one. Twist. Okay, inhale. And exhale. Again, inhale. And exhale. And march it out. You did great. Burn that fat. The ultimate fat burning workout.